Today is the history of a man for whom you will fall for his on-screen acting skills and also for his off-screen simplicity. He is loved and adored by many people around the world and considered as a demigod by many. He is famous for his mannerisms, dialogue delivery, punch dialogues and down-to-earth personality. He is real star and real superstar Rajinikanth. Born as Shivajirao Gaikwad on 12th December 1950 in a Marathi family in Bangalore to mother Jijabai and father Ramojirao Gaikwad, who was a police constable. He started off his acting career with mythological Kannada plays, and after playing several negative roles and characters with grey shades, his first positive role was in S.P. Muthuraman's Bhuvan Oru Kelvukuri. Rajinikanth was noticed in a Kannada play at the Film Institute by director K. Balchandar. Before leaving, he set Rajini to learn Tamil. Finally, Rajinikanth began his film career with the Tamil film Apurva Ragangal in 1975, directed by K. Balchandar, where he received comments like, "Newcomer Rajinikanth is dignified and impressive." On 26th Feb 1981, Rajinikanth married Lata Rangachari, a student of Ethi Raj College of Women, who interviewed him for her college magazine. The couple has two daughters named Aishwarya and Saundarya. Apart from many honors and accolades, he was honored with Padma Bhushan in 2000 and Padma Vibhushan in 2016. Let's know a few lesser known facts about Rajinikanth. His friend and co-worker Raj Bahadur motivated him to join Madras Film Institute and also supported him financially. Basha, which released in 1995, established the actor as superstar and broke several box office records. Once when he visited a temple in Bengaluru in an ordinary attire with lungi shirt and turban, a woman thought him as a beggar and gave 10 rupees, which he accepted humbly. When she noticed him getting into a Benz car, she ran towards him and apologized for her act and requested him to return her money. He politely denied by saying that this is an act of God and he only ordered you to give me money and reminded me that I am nothing. He first performed the trick of tossing the cigarette up in the air to catch it with his lips in the bushes of his school to prove to his seniors that he is capable of joining their gang. Similar to Chuck Norris inspired jokes, Rajinikanth's jokes are quite popular on the internet that an iPad application called Rip Tickling Rajniroid was created. He is the only Indian actor to be featured in the Central Board of Secondary Education syllabus in a lesson titled From Bus Conductor to Superstar. As a young man, Rajinikanth did many odd jobs including that of coolie and carpenter before getting a job in the Bangalore Transport Service as a bus conductor. Rajinikanth is one of the few actors who covers the losses of his distributors like he did for Baba and Kusalan. Rajinikanth is the first Indian actor to have worked in films using different camera technologies like black and white, color, 3D and motion capture. In 1988, Rajinikanth made an appearance in the English action adventure Bloodstone. A man who never endorses any brands because he doesn't allow his fans to fall for wrong intentions. A man who doesn't celebrate his birthday in own city because once he lost 3 fans who attended his birthday celebration. A man who donates huge amounts but his name is unheard because of his secret donations. A man who leads an exemplary life and a man who lives in everyone's heart. Age, illness and failure have never kept the superstar down. Rajinikanth has always bounced back and he continues to prove why he is the man, the actor and the hero beloved by everyone.
Ee bhasha okka sari chepte 100 saarlu cheppinatte cheppu cheppu.
Wishing Rajini sir a happiest birthday.
Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.